How much do you think Russian soldiers are paid? Conscripts in Russia earn about 2,000 rubles a month, or about $28. Legally speaking, it's their duty and not a job. And food, housing, everything is covered. Now professional soldiers earn between 30 and 40,000 rubles a month, or about $500. And the ones fighting in Syria can earn up to 200,000 rubles, or about $2,600 a month.